imagine. If you will. A part post-apocalyptic. Separate governments across the globe joined together to form a new them to a very base primal state of existence. And they accomplished this over the course of decades, centuries. Enjoyed. First, they started with sugar, banned it along with anything containing it, such as candy, and then they moved on. Socks, pants, erasers, notepads, screwdrivers, anything and everything. Is when they banned ASMR. not sure how familiar you are with this term, but you see, many millennia ago, people used to enjoy what was known as ASMR videos on a medium once called YouTube. These videos were broadcast over something that was called the internet. Sensory Meridian Response, a feeling experienced in a certain percentage of humans. ASMR in a human, perhaps such as yourself. And so, my father, you may know as the man who created myself and my other others, clones. Created me to help people once again in these dark times experience ASMR. Newfound friend can call me the ASMR man as well. Well, I believe you've heard enough of these leather gloves. Allow me just a moment. demonstrate a variety of objects that create a variety of sounds that might trigger your ASMR, or perhaps you might find them to be pleasant to listen to, or even help you relax and sleep. For that is another reason as to why so many people across the globe would watch ASMR videos to help them fall asleep, to unwind and find some peace of mind after a difficult day at school, at work, when suffering with a bout of anxiety, whatever the case may be. So I will demonstrate various contraband items that I have acquired from my other brothers that will generate some pleasing sounds that may trigger your ASMR, or in the very least help you relax. And at the end of this meeting, I will take your order, and based on the triggers that you desire, I will send an AI automaton to your domicile to perform the ASMR stimuli that you have selected and ordered, and it will do that for as long as you wish, for as often as you like, as long as you can pay. And payment, as you know, in this post-apocalyptic dystopian world, is whatever you can scrounge together that's worth trading for. Okay. So, without any further ado, allow me to begin to show you what the ASMR man has to offer. Sound of paper. automaton will do this for you as many times as you like. So think about that. Do you like the sound of tapping? So again, if you enjoy that, that will be available from the automaton. How would you care for shaving cream sound? Thank you. as you can. From the haircut man. And separately from the shaving man. So if you're interested, shaving cream is available. Shaving cream sounds, I should say. Just a moment. How would you care for sounds of a trash bag? Sponge sounds. Do you find these trigger perhaps you are more inclined to enjoy the sound of plastic wrap. another item available. How about a simple comb? Some brushing sounds. ASMR. Sound of chains. Once again, no matter which item it is, my automatons are programmed to do exactly this. To manipulate the items or to perform the action. Perhaps you like calming hand motions. Things are once more made available. So, if you like chain sounds, a variety of chains, some is thin as this, some is thick as steel, are available. Perhaps you enjoy the classic sound of a fishing reel being wound. show you. Then I'll take your order. And then I must prepare for my next customers. How about an old, crackly video game? Trigger your A. perhaps you might enjoy. So, may I have your name? Assuming, of course, that you wish to place an order. Very well. Your name, please. And your place of residence. Much everything. Necessary ASMR methods, however we wish to describe it, and then it will accept payment at the end, okay? Well, actually no, payment up front, alright? There will be an associate to take the payment and to deliver the automaton to you. And then the same individual will meet with you once you are done with the automaton.